Come on in. Don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home. My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Pon la música mientras me medico, ojo. Esta mierda está la música. ¿Qué música está? Enchufle múltiple. Ojo. Microcomponente.
Houston, we have the power, but we need to find a disc to play. Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close. We had such a blast drawing these together.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross. Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet. Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
Mira hasta el disco.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
Uh-huh.
So, who is she? Do you mind talking about her?
Rachel Amber. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you. And Rachel... gone. Can you put on some music now?
When? ¿Cómo está la weá ahora?
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Vale.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am.
15 kids in the backyard drinking wine. You tell me stories.
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever. I should be able to find the tools I need here. Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
Eso no lo sabía, ¿eh? Ahora que sé quién es el padrastro.
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me.
¿Una militar?
Precision screwdrivers. Except, I can't reach them. That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach. Let's see. The tools are stuck, out of reach, and no way in hell to get them. Brilliant, Max. Brilliant. Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this? No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway. Shit! Butterfingers!
Vale.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max. I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Porque se va a enojar. Porque se debería enojar en todo caso. Tú, niña rara.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
Vale. No funciona todo.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there. Hiding in the corner.
Damn, you're a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
There's no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
I wanted to. What if he goes on some rampage?
Nathan fronts like a thug, but he's a spoiled punk-ass biatch.
He would have shot you, Chloe. That's a fact. I should tell the principal.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
Seriously, I didn't blab to anybody. Promise.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max. I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
This day couldn't get any stranger.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes! Break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off! Turn it off! many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on! Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in. You're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just
I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else?
One second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier.
This is going nowhere fast. I better look someplace else.
I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds to open the door. 1, 2, 3.
Shit.
What's going on in here? Why is she here?
None of your business.
I don't like strangers here.
Stop freaking. She's not a stranger. This is my friend.
Great. Another one of your friends. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid
gun.
What are we on? You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been token up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order.
It's not my pot. It's from Max.
Is this true?
Yeah. My pot.
So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do you?
Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Thanks for taking
the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
I'm coming!
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing! Give me a minute!
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now. Please.
1 second! My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been token up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order.
Whose is it?
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home. Especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my...
Badass Max? Let me show you my new toy. I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang!
Jesus, put that thing down!
Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David?
Nope.
Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for...
Man, that did not go well for me.
If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future. I have to stop before I pass out.
Chloe, you're stalling.
You can hide a joint, but not the smell. Forget it.
Just let me in, now. Please.
1 second! My bra is stuck.
I'm not fooling around, soldier. Chloe, open this door.
What's that for?
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you.
But that part.
One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh god, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait! Is that grass? You've been token up?
I'm sorry.
On Max?
No entiendo si lo bateo.
Shit. This is as far back as I can rewind.
I'm coming.
What are you doing?
You can hide a joint, but not the smell.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Forget it.
Don't get smart. Just let me in, now. Please.
1 second! My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe.
I'm sorry.
Mi robo.
Max? He's no match for you and me now.
No vayamos a sacar la suya, ¿no? Eso era lo que no había entendido, no había escuchado que decía, no olvídalo, el olor nos oculta. Este lugar de principio, tú.
Reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, slowpoke!
Hold on. I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here? Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today. I feel like I'm in my nightmare again.
You get a water. Acabó tu gran secreto. ¿No podía llamarlo así, mandarle un mensaje? Warren.
Birds are so lucky, they can always escape.
No go.
Clearly, the Bigfoots are everywhere. Weird. Those glyphs remind me of the wind. Too bad it's locked. I remember racing up and down the steps. How long has that been here?
La verdad es una.
Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party. I never made it. Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
My pleasure. Feels nice out here after all that drama.
You really took one for Team Chloe.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home. I never trusted David.
I should have taken his photo when he flipped out on Kate today.
That would be killer blackmail material. Let's bust his ass.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
You know, I wanted to, but I realized I have enough mystery in my life.
I'd like to find out. I bet he's got some serious porn in there.
Ugh.
Good thing you didn't look. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it! He's so hella fucking paranoid! I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
So, what about you and Nathan?
We went to his room at Blackwell. We drank, and I laughed at his rich kid bullshit. He was one step ahead and put something in my beer.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum-rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
I am so furious, I can't even speak. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Good thing you didn't tell anyone. Nathan Prescott better watch his back now.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
Oh. Uh-huh.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Yours.
Why is this happening to me?
Chloe still up there? I have to find out. Seen a storm like this in Oregon. Tornado is headed straight for the town. Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day. What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
We were younger.
será Victoria. No, es que no, no puede ser Victoria, no, ¿qué puede ser ella? Que ir jugando los episodios, descargando y todo eso, así que en el siguiente capítulo continuaremos. Creo que esto irá a durar, no sé, dos capítulos cada episodio, una cosa así, así que nos veremos en la siguiente.